When I was younger, I'd imagine what would happen if my parents had stayed in Puerto Rico. Who would I be if I had never seen Manhattan? If I lived in Puerto Rico with my people, my people. I feel like all my life I've tried to find the answer. Working harder, learning Spanish, learning all I can. I thought I might find the answer out at Stanford, but I'd stare out at the sea, thinking, where am I supposed to be? So please don't say you're proud of me when I've lost.